Hey guys, welcome back. It's me, and today I'm going to be watching some Wolfenstein 2. Wolfenstein 2. Trailer, new trailer, but I think it's actually a gameplay trailer, so I am actually going to wear my German killing hat just to blend in with the crowd. I actually got this a download, which I'm quite happy with, but the blend in the crowd, you have to look like an idiot, so because I had. So, I was down the download, that's where I got this from. Download, awesome. That was fucking amazing. That was amazing. Sorry for swearing. And it was just amazing to watch Aerosmith, Biffy Clyro, Sister Bear Down. Everyone, it was just amazing to watch, but today we're all about games. No download today, games. And we're gonna be watching this new Wolfenstein, which I want to kill more Nazis. I did make a video a while back about the best thing 10 things about alternative reality which features Nazis, and then my top one it should I kind of just said it, so let's begin. It should be interesting for them.
Here you go, Peggy. There's everything your mother ordered and a ration card. And here's a
The
Leibrich
what?
Schnecker just for you.
Wow. Gee, thanks, Mr. Wilson.
This is too nice.
Hi, Peggy.
Hi, Bill.
This looks like a lovely American town, which
I'm gonna get you out.
Get it off.
Hang on, I'm gonna get you out of there.
What the hell did she just do? What the hell is that?
Legal, help!
What the hell?
Good girl, Legal. Bravo, Hoon. Legal, no! No, stop it, Legal!
I like how he looks so old, he looks 70s, and you got the modern robot thing there.
Bad girl.
Oh. Oh, it was a movie.
It's a matter of state security.
Wunderbar soldier who ever lived. Power of
thunder. Welcome back to round three.
Wow.
Where it gets really exciting on America's number one game show.
Wow.
Okay, hands on your buzzers. Here we go.
What the hell is that? Is that a cat? What the hell is that? Is that maybe a cat? Wow, the Nazis have really fucked up the television, haven't they? Oh. Somebody else looks like they're getting mucked up as well. Bastowitz? Is he still alive? Yes! We're still alive! After nuclear explosion. He's
The
still.
old and the weak are doomed.
Still alive. No. Still alive. Wow. No way. No way that's Anya. Oh,
you've gotten so fat.
Zet says we're having twins.
Oh, okay.
Frau Engel, she's been hunting for you. She's been moving heaven and earth, and today she found you.
Whoa.
You think you're here?
Ah, God say that bitch is still fucking living. Wow. Oh my God. Oh my
just
God.
Did this.
Whoa!
Not monsters.
Oh, that's KKK. Wow.
Hello?
Come on, Peter, let's go someplace else.
Mom,
no buts!
Oh!
Bitte schön.
Danke.
Oh, great. Nazis.
You, one strawberry milkshake, please. Oh, I hope you don't have a fire back there to put out. If so, I'll come back another time.
I'm sure the fire can wait, Commandant. One strawberry
milkshake. Please kill him.
Fireman, I recognize your face.
Very Aryan face, it is too.
Are you out of Station 1?
There you go, Commandant.
Oh, vielen Dank.
That's a smoothie.
Now you.
It must be 60s, 80s or something.
Please.
Whoa. Oh, it's him again! Oh, that's cool. Oh, those suits! I mind those suits, they were amazing.
Just who the fuck are you, white boy?
Stay calm. Let me first make it absolutely clear that I am not a Nazi.
Wait, what you say? You say you're a Nazi?
Oh, fuck this.
Motherfucker!
Let me say this again. I ain't no goddamn Nazi.
Zillitz Blatowitz?
Now you bring Super Spech back in and you put him down right now, or I will shove this grenade so far up your ass.
Lady, I got precious little time for your bullshit. We've been trying to
he
make
sounds
contact
a bit different.
With your group. We're organizing for a revolution in America.
We?
Seriously?
Take cover!
Relax, man. It's just a
dub. Oh, for God's sake.
For the longest time, I've been hearing through the grapevine about this resistance. Leader. Named. Horton.
You know, my ma always said, never trust a man can't handle his whiskey. So you sit right down, sit there, Billy, and...
Okay. This is some gameplay we're getting
now, listen,
here.
Billy, I respect your ambition, but there's nothing can be done no more.
I like how he's drinking and they're getting shot up. The other guy's just getting high all of a sudden.
Didn't expect your belly to be quite so yellow.
We stood up against the imperialist war machine in the United States of America and the greedy money men of Wall Street. It was itching to send the children of the proletariat off to die in foreign lands so that they could be filling their...
Check him just getting high in the corner there. I think he's getting high.
On the beaches.
Or he's playing music, I don't know.
I got kids on the way. And I'll be damned if I'm gonna raise them in a world run by these Nazi assholes.
You take freedom away from the American people.
Oh, God, dog. Nice. They've got fire now. That's amazing. Beauty of this. Oh, the beauty of killing Nazis is so fun. New Orleans. Okay. Wow. The Nazis have gone so far again. I never thought they would think of this much. Oh, the new Colossus. Oh. So it's not long until bloody that comes out either. Well done to those guys. That was amazing. Thank you. And I'm looking forward to killing Nazis again. And that was quite extreme gameplay. We just got section, then section, then section. We didn't split it separately at all. We just put it all in there. That looks amazing. And the Nazis look mental. I saw some KKK people there. I'm like, there's no way they were not going to get life with the Nazis there. So it's all going to be America based. I can tell you that. So that's going to be fun to watch. Going to be fun to play. And thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe below. And have a good day. May the Force be with you. Always.